Budapest, it's a city of mystery. For you, anyway. Let's take in the Baroque architecture. The light and shadow, the colors and curves. Try telling me this architecture can't express mystery and drama. And while we're at it, you can't truly visit the city without drinking in the fine lines of Art Nouveau. And the chess. I can only play when my body's immersed in waters of precisely 40 degrees. Now, just one more thing. The biggest mystery of all. Why is Colombo here? If you can tell me that, then you really deserve the keys to the city.